Antonia Patlelu Nenor. In my second holiday, I spend my holiday in Mega Bekasi Mall. And now I'm with my best friend. Want to karaoke, singing and dancing. This is Evi.
Hello. My name is Evi.
Hi.
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 And this is Kiki.
Mi mana sih? Ini namanya lagu.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Cameron Hospital, Chelsea. And now her 12 years old. And her school in SDM Limus Tunggal 01 Chelsea. I think she is a good person, but despite sometimes she is annoying, but I really really have love her so much. And to I also in Indonesia, in additional two, I also teach children about saying of God every Sunday morning, and I be grateful about that, because by means of those I learn about participation of God to my life, and also can be understand about character every children. And after I tell you about my life, now I want to tell you about one book, and this is the book. Title of the book in Bahasa, Kisah-Kisah Rohani Pembangkit Semangat. But in English, title of book is God's Little Devotions for Teens. And why I pick this book? Because this book can help me and every teens to can be drive their life with the full of spirit. And in this page 6, talk about many human accept advice but only human smart can be well a benefit in our life. Often when someone give advice to others, then they usually angry that advice, even often that to that advice. But so true as that advice very extremely useful for their life, and we must be grateful because there is someone want to be we develop. And now we move to page 14-6. In this page, talking about someone, he is more than easy describe character other person that then behave character themselves. This advice intense influential for my life and other life, because sometimes we intend to comment character or to other person, but we never know truly we self more than bad character. Because of that, we must to know we are character then comment other person. Okay guys, now we move to another page. 15-8 talk about a goodness can be from working a certain with a fair. Sometimes someone working a certain with dishonest for get success. We risk, man is bad. We must to shy about that. But sometimes people will be happy and never feel fine. Okay, I think enough to tell you about this book, and I hope from this book we are learn about life and method to live more better. In order that we can be human precious in from God. Thank you for your attention and see you. Bye bye.